It's day 16 and last official prompt of dephemrember. So hi, this is Sangeeta welcoming on my channel. I am the artist. Okay, so last prompt is me and my crush. Interesting. Firstly, I have collected some junk and digitals and some of my pictures. And talking about crush, frankly speaking, I don't know what is crush for me. Perhaps I have no crush, but for the sake of this video, here I will use picture of Mr. Shah Rukh Khan as of my crush because I admire him a lot. He is a big superstar in India. So I am happy for this prompt that I can use this sort of theme. You can use this craft for your loved ones and for your crush. The concept is very cute. You can see as video will progress. Firstly, for my base, I am using this digital by Luise heinzl. Link will be in the description box. Next step is to make a belly band. I have large number of pictures. Here I will choose some small images. So plan is to combine stamp style and camera reel style together. That means I will use these pictures as a stamp and use them on a camera reel and then that will work as a belly band. That is cool for me. Let's see what I come up with. Firstly, I made all my pictures small in sizes, so for that I will use a small pamphlet like this. Here I am preparing 4 pictures. Next step is to give them a stamp look. For that I will back them with a thick white paper and poking holes around this paper. Their size is little larger than picture. Let's attach with the picture. Okay, done. Now next step is to give some random stamp pattern. You can use the pattern whatever you have. This idea is very playful. I would say just try this. You will love this idea. Next step is to make a camera reel. For that, I am taking a black thick paper, measuring wider than our stamp images, and then make holes at the edges in both the sides by leaving enough space to place our stamp images or stamp. Try to keep them straight. A perfect belly band. Let's put our DIY stamp image. Adhere them by leaving equal spaces. These are looking super cute. Now I will fussy cut my picture. Putting it on a grungy paper. It will serve as a journaling card. giving some shadow with brown color. Let's glue it. Making a second horizontal belly band for the adjacent page. This blue is complementing the background. Using this tracing paper as a journaling paper. I have this musical punch. I can use it here. I can interchange these journaling spots. Loving this idea. That's complete the prompt, me and my crush. Have a close look. I hope you will inspire today by this idea. Please try this and let me know your feedback in comment box. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to like, share and subscribe this channel for more inspirational videos. And I will see you in next video, which is coming soon. So till then, happy crafting and bye, see you.